We're preaching the mighty name of Jesus. Do you know him today? To know him is to love him. He says, you will find me when you seek for me and search for me with all of your heart. He wants all of you. He doesn't want a little bit of you. He wants all of you. He is a jealous God. He doesn't want to share you. He wants you all to himself. He says, I'm going to love you back to life. He says, I'm going to love you back to life. I'm going to make all things new. I'm going to show you what God can do. I'm going to show you what mighty things I can bestow upon you. I'm going to show you that there's life more abundantly in me. I'm going to show you that I am the way, the truth, and the life. I'm going to show you that I can restore you, and I can set you apart, and I can make all things new, and I can turn everything around. I can turn it all around. All of your messes, I can turn into a testimony. All of your mistakes, I'll turn into a message. I can turn it all around. I can make everything new. He cannot fail you. He cannot leave you. He'll never forsake you. He says, if you call on my name, I am faithful and just to come inside of you. I will in no wise turn you away. I will never ever tell you to go away. I will never ever say you're too far from me. No, no, no. Just fall to your knees. Just say, Lord, I don't have you. I really don't know you. I've been trying to do this life on my own, but it's not working out. Things aren't really going well for me. And the Lord will say, okay, it's alright. I'll clean up your mess. In fact, I already took your mess on the cross. And I will create in you a new heart. And that's all that you have to do. And then you be in the Word. And you have a relationship with Jesus. You talk to him. You read his Word every day. He says, how can you know me if you don't read the Word? How can you know me if you don't have a relationship with me? You have to. You have to read the Word. You have to talk to him and say, help me, Jesus. Or help me, Lord. What's going on here? Help me, Jesus. I remember when the Lord first gave me this cross to walk with. I was walking down the street with this cross. And you know, the Lord didn't tell me, you know, what to really do. He just told me to carry the cross and wave to people and say, Jesus loves you. And my life, people were going to know Jesus through my little life. And I was just like, okay, whatever you say, whatever you want me to do, that's okay. I gave him my life. I didn't take it back up to say, hey, I'm going to go here and I'm going to go there. Do what I say. Well, God doesn't bless that. He wants you to stay in the room of God and listen to him and know what he says to do and where he says to go. At the very beginning, the Lord said, I want you to go to the land and stand on a street corner and wave to people. I said, Lord, I said, there's a street corner right down the street. I said, there are many corners over here. I'm not going to drive all the way over. To the corners where he told me to stand, that magnificent things were going to happen. And it did every time. Every time I relied on God, he's always been there. He's always been faithful. He's always been true. He's never left me, not for one second. I've seen this God do miracles. I've seen this God do signs and wonders. I've seen suicide flee. I've seen people get out of wheelchairs and put veins away. Said that their life wasn't going to be anymore. But God has came to restore and say that you matter to me and that you're number one in my eyes. And he can do what you cannot do. He has endless He has a reward for us. He is our reward. And his love is so wonderful. And I suppose even if I stood and walked with the cross a million years, it couldn't even tell you about how magnificent and how rich God's love is for you and how much he hungers and thirsts to call you his own and to call you inside of his arms. He will put your broken heart back together again. You know, you may feel like you're broken and where are all my pieces? You may not know where all of your pieces are. Show you great and mighty things that you know not about. So I just keep walking and you get to see the love of God in every single person. Do you know that he loves every single one of you? He died for one and he died for all. He died and every knee will fall. Says I love you, and he puts a ring on your finger. come destitute, come poor, come naked, come wretched, come miserable, come very happy, come alive in the presence of the Lord God Almighty, and He will make the dry bones alive. He will quench every desire that you're needing. You're trying to find it in people, places, and things, but it's only found in the great I Am. It's only found in the one true vine. He is always on time. He's never late. No, no, no. He's never late on His precious date. And His date is you today. Come and receive Jesus today.